I just realized how much I never do the dishes. Probably sleep at first now.
In a lot of like mainstream movies, I guess they're portrayed pretty stereotypically, and they usually come second to their like male counterparts.
Do you have a good example?
In Divergent, the main character is like pretty weak, and then she falls in love with Tobias, and she fights for him, and she fights because she loves him, and she's pretty much doing it all just for him.